After you design a map-enabled report, you can use the Power BI Publish to Web feature to add it to a public website or blog article. You can also use the Power BI Publish to Web feature to embed it in a secure website or application outside the Power BI environment. Before you can publish the report to the web, run the Publish and Embed check on the Power BI visualization to ensure that all requirements are met. To check a map-enabled report for publishing or embedding, do the following. Create a report that contains an ArcGIS for Power BI map and save the report. With the ArcGIS for Power BI Visual active, click Settings to view the settings pane. In the Embed and Publish Check category, click Validate. The check verifies that all requirements for publishing and embedding the map have been met. These include the following. Power BI location data is in latitude and longitude coordinates. For publishing, the map must only contain publicly accessible layers from ArcGIS, and no layers contain secured or premium content. In embedded, you may need to sign into ArcGIS to view this content. Review the message that appears when the check completes. Layers that pass all requirements appear with a green checkmark. If an item does not meet the requirements, a red mark appears beside the item. Click Show Error Details to view information about the error. Correct errors in the map, save the report, and run the Embed and Publish check again. When the check completes successfully, a message appears stating that the map has passed and is ready to be published or embedded with the report. When you've created and checked your map-enabled report, publish it to the Power BI platform. In the Publish to Power BI pane, choose My Workspace and click Select. You may be prompted to replace an already existing report. When the report is successfully published, a confirmation message appears. Open the report in Power BI Online. To generate a secure embed link, click Share to view the context menu and select Embed Report. Choose SharePoint Online or Website or Portal. When the embed code is successfully generated, a confirmation appears, listing two options that you can use to embed the report in a website. Do one of the following. To embed a URL in an app, blog article, or other location, copy the link in the first field and paste it into the app or body of the article. To embed the report in a SharePoint site or web page, copy the iframe code from the second field. Optionally, resize the iframe to fit the page by moving the resize slider to the right. Paste the code into your web page and publish the page. Version 2020.2 introduces a variety of new tools in the Visuals Format pane, providing you with more flexibility when designing and presenting your maps. The Lock Extend feature, available in the Map Tools category, allows designers to restrict map zooming and panning, ensuring that the Power BI report consumers see the map exactly as it was designed. When the Map Extend is locked, interactions with the other visuals are also restricted. The new Layers List, or Table of Contents, can be pinned to the map, so it's always visible to users. You can specify its position on the map, or turn it off altogether. You can also rename the Table of Contents to fit the theme of your data on the map. The same options also apply to infographic cards and map navigation buttons. In version 2020.2, you can refine the location of your data by specifying the country in which it's located. You can also change the color settings for the simplified search feature.